second lead back to Matt Craig and growing. And Tate Fogleman, with the family history and what the Ards have meant to them, will take the double zero, the Thomas Brothers car, back to victory lane here at Hickory Motor Speedway.
They're still green, and Nemechek makes a move to the inside.
To the bottom, John Hunter Nemechek getting a push, trying to make it to the line. Fogleman is behind him. Fogleman wants to make a move. Can Tate Fogleman do it?
Oh.
He wrecks Nemechek.